Thank you. looks like Norma's handkerchief. Could it really have been her? But if they wanted to frame Fred, this attack doesn't make any sense since Fred is already in custody. Mr. Evans, please help us solve this case. It's in your interest as well.
There are indeed many of Mr. Brooks's secret papers here in the archives. There are papers on his transactions, including a second copy of a secret will. It's likely that it could shed some light on the criminal's motives. I can't tell you everything, but I promise to help in any way I can. I'm still too weak from my injury, so I would like to ask you to help me find the papers.